Begin scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. Welcome to Capital Not City. Proceed to distribution center.
Sam, come back to the distribution center. Check the location on your compass. Private room set aside for your use. Bridges perk. Take a moment to clean up, wash all that Kyrellium off, then come to the president's office.
Wait!
Sam, this is Di Hardman. You were out like a log. Must have been beat. Private rooms come with all the basic amenities. Shower, toilet, etc. Drop in when you need to rest. Inspect your gear, review info, or whatever else. If you have any questions, feel free to ask our staff. But before you do, why not check things out for yourself? See how Bridges operates these days.
Hey there. Believe we've met. I oversee delivery operations as well as maintenance and repairs. I'm Mama, in case I...
Sam, this is Dead Man.
Tired, huh?
With that terminal there,
Sam, Hartman here. Researcher devoted to uncovering the secrets of the beaches and the Death Stranding, as well as those of dooms and repatriates. When you relieve yourself, a certain amount of chiral matter is flushed from your system. Chiral matter can adversely affect hormone secretion and nervous function. There's a correlation between exposure and the development of phobias, as well as in extreme cases, violent and suicidal impulses. Chiralium contamination has even been postulated as a trigger for the onset of dooms. Allow me to collect a sample of your excretions for my studies. They provide a non-invasive means to monitor your exposure to chiralium and your overall health.
Order summary.
Seth.
That sign someone left over there. You can leave some of your own if you'd like. Messages, warnings, words of encouragement, whatever comes to mind.
For easy tracking. And your Odradec is equipped with a scanner which might detect said IDs. Which is a roundabout way of saying that that thing on your shoulder can help you locate mislaid shipments.
Sam, if you come up against a shooter or a steep slope, don't forget. Oh, remember, Sam, every parcel is a promise made to a person in need. And they're counting on you to deliver. Sam, if you come up against a sheer cliff or a steep slope, don't forget about the ladder we issued you. Be sure to try it out. I'd be interested to see what uses a seasoned pro like you might find for it. Thank you.
beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Cargo verified. Thank you.
Check the nearby.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Your hard work's paying.
To build a post box, you'll need to use a PCC. It goes without saying, but if you're not already carrying a PCC, you'll want to fabricate one. Sam, you can use that PCC to build a post box. Got your PCC in order. Head to the site I designated and build that post box, would you? You should have no trouble finding it if you check your map and compass from time to time.